You like this Gran Turismo Tacon?
Yeah, it looks pretty nice. I'm trying to find the one that has. This is where they store the BMW.
That's a special detail shop.
The Ultimate.
Oh, it's already got all the sticky stuff they got to take off. See? Oh, that's super red. Holy smokes.
The plastic stuff has to.
Oh, of course. It is a Ferrari.
Why do Ferraris seem very wide?
Well, I mean, look at that. And well, what do you think, Kainoa? This is going to be the new toy.
Yeah. That seems pretty nice.
It seems pretty nice? I bet it's locked. See, there's a little plastic and stuff.
And eventually this is going to be locked.
This is going to be in our garage.
That has this.
The sticker just needs to be removed. It's probably was covered with plastic.
This?
Yeah.
These sort of things that kind
no, that's of probably for the parking, maybe.
That kind of looks like scratches.
I think it's probably just sticker, and that's why it's here, so they can get all those little sticky goops off. Here, open the door for him. Or can you got it? You got it? Use the muscles. Oh my gosh.
It's a weird opening
system. Yeah, can you grab that little? You want to grab the little plastic?
What are we moving? A Lambo display? Oh, that
Lambo. There you go.
That is weird.
Here.
That is definitely.
All right. Well, that's perfect. We're going to take you back because you still have school. And when you come back to Daddy's house, the car will be there.
Oh, boy, it will.
All right. Awesome.